I think I'm gonna throw up.
Oh, you're a doll, Cody. You've nothing to throw up.
Told you.
Oh, that's clay. Oh.
Yeah, it's weird. Doesn't smell. Oh, look! There she is, the elephant!
How on earth do we get up there?
Ah, that's easy. We just have to get to the magic castle. Which I built, by the way.
You built a magic castle?
Yeah. Yeah, you're not the only one in the family who can build cool stuff.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Really. And that thing right over there, that'll take us straight there.
You're sure?
Yes, I am sure. Would you just trust me?
We'll try.
Thank you. Come on, let's clear the way for the handcart.
she is! We're closing in! Not how chimneys work. Well, these look fair.
Hold on! Oh, I'm trapped! Oh.
Oh, fresh air.
Looks like it's working. I bet there's more.
Now we just need someone to work the gate.
This doesn't look like the way to the castle.
I told you to trust me!
Was that a dinosaur?
Yeah! Dino Land!
Whoa! It's beautiful!
Great. And it takes us straight to the castle!
A sleeping dinosaur? What happened to your straight to the castle route?
I didn't put the dinosaur there.
Oh, whatever. Let's just find a way to clear the track.
What? How?
Maybe that one can help us.
Yeah, or eat us.
Ha!
This one's mine. You take the red one on the platform.
Thank you.
Mr. Dino, and I'll think personal. Whoa! Dude! Maybe try a mint, okay? Just out of courtesy. All right, coming through. Whew.
Cody, why do I smell smoke?
Smoke? I don't smell anything. Your nose has always been sensitive.
Oh, yeah? Why do I see fire ahead?
Uh-oh.
Oh! Look on the bright side. At least all the toys that I bought Rose are finally coming in handy.
Yeah, like that one over there.
Yeah, it's just a silly toy.
Yeah, right. Watch where we're going!
We come in peace! Hey, I don't like their cannons.
Neither do I.
Attack!
It's just doing some stretching!
Why did you have to buy this stupid, ugly octopus?
It is not ugly in real life. It is super cute and huggable. Hey, Mr. Octopus. Don't listen to her. You are super cute. And you have such beautiful, arms. Do you work out? Please let us go. You see? The art of flattery.
Stop talking, Cody, and start shooting! Ah! We're stuck!
It's a whirlpool! Shoot our way out!
Don't ever buy Rose a toy with more than two arms again, okay?
Like I said, in the real world, it was cute and did not try to kill me. What is this? Oh. The bridge isn't supposed to be up.
Gosh, it's winched by a balloon. Hey, that's Rose's balloon.
Oh, yeah. I hate that creepy balloon. Why'd you have to buy her that? Now we can't get to the elephant.
There must be a way to lower that bridge.
Oh. Hey there.
Hey.
The bridge is only lowered for visitors to the castle.
Oh, good. We are visiting the castle.
Are you here to see the queen?
No. We're here to see the elephant.
Oh, which elephant?
Oh, Rose's best friend, Cutie. The elephant over there. Oh.
Well, that's the queen.
Huh? Eh? Oh, God, that's right. Yeah. Rose gave the elephant a crown. You know, a queen's crown.
So Rose made the elephant into a queen?
Yeah, I guess so. It's her favorite toy.
Oh, perfect. So now we're killing a queen.
Pardon me. Killing who?
No. She said chilling. Yeah, chilling with the queen. We are really looking forward to chilling with her, right?
I see. Well, all visitors must prove themselves worthy of an audience with the queen. Get a ball over there and use it to pop the balloon. And then you will be granted access to the castle.
Great. Thank you.
Yeah, let's go pop that creepy balloon. Blocks and wheels. I guess it's time for some hamster action again.
They all look connected to each other.
Well, let's find out.
Okay, let's get this ball rolling then.
Huh?
I should show you how it's done.
I need to give this a try.
Oh.
Cody, watch it! Slowly, slowly.
May!
Cody, watch it! On the ball, Cody! Come on now!
All right, we made it. Now to the slingshot.
Thanks a lot.
Let's get to the castle.